La Caille, located at the mouth of Little Cottonwood Canyon at 1965 Wasatch Boulevard, has a new owner, Kevin Gates. This crown jewel on 20 acres with the perfect view of the canyon is in good hands. Kevin and his team want to continue the tradition of La Caille with fine dining in the spectacular 18th century French-style building and the surrounding area. Between the gardens, swans, geese, and peacocks, you feel like you've gone back in time. Brandon Howard is the executive director of La Caille, and he's a hands-on chef with a remarkable resume that includes some of Utah's most recognized and successful restaurants. Along with his staff, Brandon has created a dynamic and energized team that has already taken La Caille to the next level. La Caille rolled out a lighter fare called Commonwealth that has courses at reasonable prices. Brandon's inspiration was to create a small plate choice with seasonal healthy menu and let folks know La Caille can have a more casual approach. Wine production is in their plans, with a portion of the vineyard being replanted. La Caille expects to make wine in the next 2 to 3 years that you'll be able to enjoy in their new tasting room. La Caille started a monthly wine dinner series featuring winemakers and special menus. Along with fine dining anytime, La Caille is continuing their commitment to the community and a variety of charitable giving, including cooking classes for kids and princess parties for little girls. Currently, La Caille has a one-acre garden to grow produce for the restaurant and to support Utah Food Bank with a fall harvest party. It's no wonder this elegant property is one of the top choices for a fairy tale wedding. If you ever get a chance to attend a wedding at La Caille, don't miss it. The cottage at La Caille has been newly renovated for overnight stays. Thank you, Kevin Gates, for keeping this Utah treasure intact. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.